Dr. Paul here. You guys, we got a baby and a lovely family for you to meet. Let's go see.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Good to see you. Hi. My goodness. So this is number three.
Yep.
That's amazing.
Three's company.
That's awesome.
We're 5 days
old. 5 days old.
5 days. Yeah.
And the hospital was eventful, sort of?
Yeah.
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 Pregnancy was fine, but tough delivery, I recall.
Yeah.
She was face up, right?
She was.
That makes it a little harder.
Yes.
You succeeded. Congratulations.
Yes, we did.
Look here.
Oh my gosh.
So, I think you already passed birth weight, is that right?
Yes.
That's crazy.
She's like gobble.
Okay. So, breastfeeding only?
Yes.
A lot?
Yes.
All the time?
You know, every 2 hours, but
okay.
This third night, she was cluster feeding.
Okay.
Just every
You've got
hour.
A baby that likes to suck.
She wants to suck.
Yeah.
And that was the thing, I think. We were wondering, like, do we do pacifier? Because I can't be a human pacifier.
No. So the body, for a lot of moms, will ratchet up production to meet the demand.
Yes.
So if you had triplets, she's doing what triplets would do, right? She's just nursing all the time. So your body thinks, oh, we got babies to feed here.
Yeah.
Some of the best weight gain I've ever seen. When can you introduce a pacifier, if you're going to introduce a pacifier, and when should you start pumping so that somebody else can help with a bottle, for example? Usually I like to have a couple things. One is that the latch is easy. Like you got it.
Yeah.
Because if you introduce a pacifier or a bottle too soon, then that's easy, right? The pacifier or bottle's like, and then you go to put them to breast and they're going, where's that easy thing, right?
Okay.
So you can introduce a bottle once you've got the breastfeeding well established, which it certainly is on weight gain. And I think your latch has got to be pretty good. You've done this twice before.
Yeah.
You could probably even now. I wouldn't normally I say wait till about 2 weeks when we know we've got good weight gain and the latch is all dialed in, but you've already got amazing weight gain, crazy amount of nursing. It'd be nice for you to get a break once in a while.
Okay.
So nurse, pump.
Okay.
Put that in the fridge.
Nice.
Pumped milk is good at room temperature for 3 or 4 hours, good in the fridge for 3 or 4 days, good in the freezer for 3 or 4 months, probably longer.
Awesome.
So that way you can get to help.
Yeah. My big sisters.
You got sisters that are going to.
Yeah, they're little mamas. They're 10 and 7.
Oh boy. They're going to want to take over. You're going to have to watch them because they'll drop the baby. Oops.
I know. That's been the hard part. Now, we have lots of rules around what they can do.
Cool. So once you try a bottle, as long as it doesn't disrupt your ability to get a good latch, then you're good. And usually you can do, you know, no more than one or two a day to give you a break.
Oh, yeah.
I used to send my wife to bed early. I was a late night person back when I was younger. So she'd go to bed early, I'd take the baby to the living room, watch a show, pop the baby off with a bottle, slide baby back next to mom. Now I'm done, I can sleep because I gotta go to work tomorrow. But
that's
you would get a break, right?
Good.
So you would be asleep from like 8, 9 till 1 or 2.
Oh, nice.
Right, get a nice long stretch.
How many ounces? That's the hard part.
So day one, babies eat like 1 ounce. Day two, 1.5 ounces. Day three, 2 ounces.
Okay.
By the end of the first week, they're drinking 2 to 3 ounces sometimes. In general,
the feeding.
Okay. Once you get past a couple weeks, you take a baby's weight in pounds, divide by 2 or 2.2, convert it to kilos. That's how many ounces maximum they can drink.
Can you remember that?
So you got an 8 pound baby divided by 2 is 4.
Yeah.
Right? 8 divided by 2 is 4.
Yeah.
4 ounces is the max.
Oh.
Now, there's no way a 5-year-old is taking the max.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
But by 2 weeks, perhaps, they're feeding.
She'll be at
And those are for babies who are feeding every 3 hours, roughly.
Okay.
3 to 4 hours. So if you're feeding more often, you don't have to give as much.
Okay.
Yeah. Since you're breastfeeding, and we already know we've got crazy good weight gain, just give them what they want with the bottle, but don't push it, because the weight gain's already crazy good.
Okay.
So you're going to put 3 or 4 ounces in the bottle, but they're not going to take it all.
Okay.
Maybe start with 2 ounces.
I don't know.
That'd be enough. We got an eater here.
She likes her.
She likes to eat. All right. You guys, thanks for watching, and big thumbs up to an amazing family. Great baby. I'm Dr. Paul.